use the input. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna wait for this plot to be back because I need this. And I'm not sure why they would just do this, so I'm gonna have to wait for them to go away. Okay, so what exactly is going on here? That door's locked. Okay. What is this supposed to be? Casino here, we have AK and bullpup rifle and SMG, it's open now. Just pay 1K, bro. What? Okay, I don't think I'm gonna pay 1K for this, because I don't even know what it's actually about. Oh, so there's a car shop right there, but it's closed. And yeah, I just need to wait for that plot. So let's go around. Let's look at this. Oh, it's locked. Bro, there's people inside there. Okay, that sucks. Okay, so car dealership, cheap cars. There's no one even here. Bro, that is way too expensive. Look at that SUV, it's $1,500. Convertible, pickup. The hatchback's only supposed to be $850. That's like overkill. Okay, this is a safe house, bro. Like, oh, wait, what? You can go inside. Let me just lock this. So, yeah, if the car shop opens again, I might just be able to get a car and I can cruise around. And hopefully, it does not. Oh. That was somebody's car. That wasn't locked. I could have stolen it. But yeah, I didn't. So okay. There's a car down the street. I'm gonna run out of stamina. Okay, goods, advanced cars. Let's see. Bro, what? Is someone gonna sell me a car, or do I have to steal one? Okay, there's one down the street. Maybe I'll have to get that. Wow, being a you get paid more being a civilian. Oh, that's a police car. What? I didn't realize it was a police car. Okay. I've got 2.4K. Someone's trying to kill me. What the heck is happening, bro? Alright. Let's see the job. I'm not a civilian. I'm supposed to be a car dealer, so let's reset. And let's become a car dealer. Jobs, car dealer, join, spawn. There we go. What? I'm supposed to be a car dealer. Okay, so this slot is, they're not giving back. Like, I need to find out who owns this slot, because then I can probably buy it back from them, and I can run my business, so. Oh wait, I think they unlocked it. It's locked still. Let's pay 1K. Okay, wait. Oh wait, what? I stole their vehicle. Oh, okay, it took it away. Get out of your car! Oh, he's dead! Bro, this is... Is it unlocked? Is it locked? Oh, he's a car dealer. Like, bro, he just ran over me. Alright, officially opened, let's go. Officially selling Humvee? I didn't know you could sell Humvees. I'm not gonna bother. I wanna try stealing a car because I've never done that. Wait, there's an RV? You can get an RV, bro? Let me get in. Oi, let me get in. Did he lock the car? Can't tell if he did. Wait. Oh, he locked it. Okay. Since he locked it, I can't steal it anymore. Okay, so this tow trucker never locks his car. He's an outlaw. Oh, he locked it. Didn't he? Yeah, he locked it. Do you own this? No, okay. Alright, so there isn't an unlocked car at all. Maybe I can hitch a ride from this guy. Yeah, there we go. Oh, never mind. Wait. Time to steal it. No, he locked it. Wait, there's a man in a car. A normal man. Nope. Top hat, safe house. Can't do this. Closed at night. Bro, I want a car. Okay. Wait. No, stop running over me, bro. Okay, so, F clean. New save port. Yes! There we go. So this was my, dealership. I had a bunch of cars. I actually worked really hard for this. You get a lowrider, a wagon, a pickup, a minivan, a van, a sedan, a hatchback, an SUV. So people would like come here and buy their cars. Hey, yo, stop going there. I wouldn't like have the cars in stock like with me because I can get killed. Because people can kill me and then I lose all my stock, so I don't buy anything. I only buy it when they come in and they say that they need a car, so. Alright. Last time I had that slot. Alright, let's see if like anybody's gonna buy a car. Okay, maybe I should get a car for myself. Oh. I didn't mean to. Sorry. Not my fault. Officially open. Maybe I should get like a sedan for work. Hi. Can I get a... One. Hi, can I get a... Sure. Bro, come on. I just got KO'd. Maybe that car dealer won't get KO'd. Wait, car dealer. Join. What? No, why? No. Bro. Should I be a gunsmith? Nah. Come on. Oh wait, I'm on this team? Yes, I got it. Yes, I'm a car dealer now. Let's go. Well, I still need my pickup for like commercial use, so yep. Let me just go buy a pickup and then I'll store it if I can. Wait, what? Nope, I don't want to do anything. Alright, so now I am now a car dealer. And I have a car, and let me just get like a pickup for use. Nope. Dad's car dealer. Okay, someone's trying to back into my. No, stop, bro. You're gonna die. You trying to back into here? Nope. That ain't gonna happen. That's what I did to the military truck last time. I locked it. Okay, so, let's try to improve this, huh? Let's go in painting mode. Let's, paint the walls, like, a good gray color. No, that matches with the couches. Dark stone gray. That looks, no, wait, I should do it to these walls as well. Oh, that was the default color? Smoky gray. That looks good. Okay, let me just unlock this. Oh, what? He's still trying to get in. My man's not giving up. Okay, so it doesn't really matter if, like, because no one can actually rob my place. So I'm just going to try and get, like, a car for business. Excuse me. Is he gonna let me get a car? Someone's about to shoot this man. There's too much people in here. Oh crap. Is he gonna make me an offer? How much was the pickup? 1,400. Okay, I can afford that. I'd have 1.4 left. Am I gonna get it? He's trying to trade with me. Man, you good? Okay, accept. Oh crap, no, I better not get killed. But if I get killed right now, I have a pickup in my hand. Oh crap. Bro, what? Sure. Alright, so he needs a, what, how much was the SUV? 1,350, okay. SUV is this. Purchase options by one. Okay, so let me make a trade with him. Okay, I'm having a bit of trouble. Stop moving, bro! Do you want your pickup or not? E. 1,350. Send. There we go. Is he gonna kill me? What's he doing? Okay. I feel like he's gonna kill me after that. Bro, no! Yeah, I don't feel like helping that guy. Okay, I have to escape. Bro, what? There's something going on. Wait, you can get... Oh, crap! No, bro! I just got killed. Do I still have... Yes, I still have my pickup. That's good. Okay, I need to place those things. What is that? Owner door. Gun detector. What? That costs money, but so I feel like someone's gonna go around it. There goes my money. Nope, then I have to place something there, because then someone's like gonna... Wall. Let's place a wall there. Let's see if I can even place a wall there. Okay, that seems good enough. I only have 81 bucks left. Yeah. I'm too broke to afford one. I need to sell my own vehicle. I don't have enough money involved. Maybe, if I... Then I won't be able to buy it back, wouldn't I? Where did he go? Oh, he's trying to escape. Okay, I better lock that door too. Okay, I locked it. Now they can't escape. At least I got this thing there. So we'll just have to stay in here. Man just died. I don't know what's going on. Well, at least people can't come in like with their guns now. I didn't know they would be that expensive. Wait, maybe if I remove one and place another wall. Okay, well. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Lower wall. Okay, maybe if I place one like here. That's good. We need to leave. So. No, bro, stop coming in. That's the sheriff, so. I have no gun, as you can see. That man doesn't have any guns. I don't have enough money for like to buy another car. Might have to sell the gun detector, but then I'm just gonna have to close my dealership down for now and run somewhere so I get some money. Pick up, let's spawn. Okay, if this gets blown up, bro. E. F unlock B. Can I not move because I'm a car dealer? Oh, never mind. Oh, crap. There's gun people there. I need to run. Alright, so, is this where East Dyke is? Yeah, I think so. Alright, so let's drive to the old logging road. Was it in... Wait, what? This is Arizona now? Okay, let's turn in here. Where's the logging road? I can go hang out there. Alright. My business is gonna be shot down by people if I go back right now, so. And I still get monies, by the way, so. Oh, wait, yeah. Let's go up this mountain road. Last time someone actually left a drill here. Oh, no. I think I'm stuck. That sounds trippy. Oh, what? Okay. How do I? Yeah, I think I need to remove it first, huh? All right, I'm just gonna get the pickup out. I'm gonna have to drive home in this. Well, back to my dealership. Well, as far as I can get without getting shot again, so. And I don't want this to blow up because this is my only company car. I think there's a cop following me. I'm not sure, but I'm just running. Okay. I think I'm doing pretty good in driving. I can't see where I'm going. Oh no. Can't see anything. Oh wait, this is the logging road. Okay, we made it to the logging road. It says log C. Is there like a lumberjack in here, in this game? I'd like to be one. That would be fun. Okay. You know what, let's just drive back into town. I think it's this way, yeah. I'm not able to see anything. Nevada. Oh wait, yeah, we're back. Let's go. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go down the back roads because I can't get shot in this because it's my only business car. And if it breaks, well, there's like low chances of me getting another one because I don't have enough money. Alright. I'm probably gonna get shot right now. Someone's trying to shoot me. Bro, I'm gonna die. People are shooting me. Bro. What? Me. I stole it. Now no one can steal it. Okay. Oh, maybe I should lock it. Yep. There's too much chaos. Oh, that doesn't sound good. I'm not liking how it's sounding right now. Bro, how am I getting shot from there? No! I need to lock it. F. Okay, now I'm safe. But I'm like really low on health now. Maybe I should place a wall there. I received a paycheck. Let's go. That doesn't look the best, but we'll get the job done. Now people can't get into here. Right. Okay, then I can't get out too, so. Okay, maybe I'll just leave it like that now. I can still get out, that's good. Is it safe out there? Oh, crap. Oh, what? I think someone's car just blew up. I'm not sure what's happening, but it doesn't sound good. Alright, I'm gonna get my my pickup out, and hopefully I don't die. I can't. Oh, it doesn't let me spawn in. If I store it, like, it doesn't get lost, so that's my best chance. Oh, no. Okay, let me in. It won't let me in. Let me in. Okay, I'm just gonna have to slowly walk in, okay. Having a bit of trouble trying to close it. That is loud. Why am I getting so many messages, bro? Messages. the White House. 56 Send. Bro. My advertisement didn't go too well. On to bad card dealer in main city to get yourself a cheap and reliable car. No, bro, I keep. What? But my last ad was like crap. Report stolen car. How do you report? I just got a message. Anybody want a shop guard? No, I already got that $800 gun detector, so I don't think I need a shop guard now. It is not looking good out here. Can I steal this? Okay, so that's he's safe. Bro, what is going on? Oh, damn. Bro, that guy's gonna rocket launcher. Bro. Wait, no, I locked the guy outside. No, I'm gonna die. Okay. I think they're shooting at my thing. I'm gonna look outside.